A couple years before I got put in state's custody, my parents started doing drugs, and it just went all downhill from there. We didn't have any water, power, and we didn't have any food. The children's home, it's really changed my life. I don't think you could get that kind of experience anywhere else.